interesting scene here on Friday between Michel Pereira and Zelim Imadaev.
When he fought Tristan Connolly running up the side of the octagon and doing the back of one.
Horn for extending those fingers openly straight towards the top.
Oh my goodness. He's got Imadaev.
Beautiful chop by Pereira.
Missing right hand that landed right off the right frame of mind.
So a varied attack from Michel Pereira results in a big round one.
Oh, look. Sure, landing that jump in front kick thing would be beautiful.
Raise that right guard. Pereira just mixing it up beautifully tonight. Oh, Pereira rips the body late.
Tied. Good job.
So, big hole right now for Zelim Imadaev. And that was a beautiful jab by Michel Pereira.
His total strikes unofficially. Oh! A Superman punch. Hard to keep track.
That gifted. And you have to fight him in his style of fight. It's a real.
And I would agree with John Kyun Ko watching Pereira.
Oh, he just slapped him. Johnny just slapped him. Yeah, a guy that could really, it does have the ability to compete with most of the divisions.
Oh! Imadaev retreats, eats a left hook.
What he truly is about. And I mean, when he fights like this, everybody should be on notice because yeah. This dude's a real deal.
You can argue in 2020. This is
oh my goodness. Oh, he takes the finish.
Stop.
Michel Pereira gets the late finish to boom.
Michel.
So I game ready.